Welcome back, I'm Thricetheartist, and this is part 24 of Let's Play Control Ultimate Edition. I was already going through this about 10 minutes in, and the PS5 just froze up and lost all the video I recorded, so I ran back real quick. We're gonna try to... This is that canyon rim, which is right there on the map. We're gonna continue on with the Nell mission. I'm gonna kinda speed through here because I already did part of it. It's mainly, once you get into the area coming up, it's kind of like a puzzle. Nothing hard, just using your new, or just using powers. So you drop down here. The floor will cave in the first time. There is a pickup right there. So you run ahead. I think I did miss something here. And that little thing right there, and that, there's like little blocks, like a yellow block sitting here and over here that you can throw in, and then it raises some more of these platforms. And right now I already have a bunch of platforms raised, so it's not really an issue, but it raised these one by one. And then, you know, I shot a few things to make that fall down. Then when you come up here, you'll get attacked. I don't know if I will, since I already have. Oh, yeah. So some attacking. Okay, and then you'll shoot a few more things to make stuff fall down. You'll throw another one of the yellow things, I believe. I believe there's another that you threw over here and then broke this down and shot this wall down. And be sure when you're shooting underneath, there's also pillars from the side holding it up. Then we come over here. These are the yellow things. This is what goes in those openings, like that. But again, we've already done this, so we're going to continue up. I think I have to go this way. Now these kind of look like you can't make it, but you can. It's just barely. Even right here, just barely. Then you get down here, and there's a cleansing point. There's this, where we talked about no windows in the building.
The Bureau does not have windows. If you notice a window, immediately close your eyes and make your way to the nearest safe room.
It's kind of funny.
You are permitted to fashion a blindfold from an article of clothing. Any resulting lapse in dress code will be excused. Thank you for your attention.
Then you cleanse and move on. Now you will be attacked soon. You do have a choice to go left or right here. You only have one block to throw in, and each side takes it. So I chose to go right. I don't know. I'm sure it probably opens back up so you can go left, but and then get attacked again. You have to be careful because the melee guys are in here. And the melee guys keep throwing me off because no use melee the whole game. Then all of a sudden you'll be intact. Now here's where the game froze when I was up here, fighting. So I'm not sure what the issue is. Now here you can try what I talked about and shoot the floor out under people. Someone else is still here? Or was that just him shooting? Alright. So we need to figure out where these go. And they don't always all get used. Something is bound to use them. Guess we gotta shoot this down. There it is. So it's probably the same deal here. We actually do need these, but no. All right. Oh, I messed up. Oops. I just hit the wrong button. I accidentally hit X and dropped. Because the way to go up and the way to slow drop is the same button. So sometimes I hit him too fast. That one must have something on the side. That's a big one. Another control point. Lots of random documents hidden around here. Oh, gotta jump from here. again. I let myself get kind of caught off guard. That's another control point. It's pretty close to each other. It's kind of weird. Another thing to listen to.
Hercules and Mabel. I mean, it numbers 3 and 11 attacked my staff today. 2 fatalities. 3 if you count Mabel. She was always so kind. As a result, we are abandoning the Foundation. Northmore gave the order to transfer our resources to the upper floors. Now that my control points allow us to safely come and go from the New York streets. Did I forget to include that fact in my previous logs? I've been so busy using the arrays I made. Control points have been established throughout the oldest house. Excuse me if I don't sound excited, it's just... A few months ago, I would have been overjoyed to leave the Foundation. Something deep in the stone here, deeper than that watching presence. Something more. I feel it needing me. I won't go. I refuse. Northmore won't be happy, but so be it. I'm starting to see him for what he is, an impotent storm. Father Shane in a cheap suit.
Okay. Well, where to now? I guess up. Oh no, hidden location. Oh gosh. Show just gets weirder and weirder. Although it's not even speaking now. Okay. We're right here. Is that where we've been? Is that where it wants us to go? Do we need to go high and jump off? Let's try. I feel like that's way too far. Definitely too far. I don't know where it wants me to go. I've already been through here. Or do I go back here now? So This is a sign I didn't go earlier. It did. Get rid of weapon mods again. That was a damage one. Make my grip. Damage is plus 15, plus 15. No, wait. This is 36. Damage after kills. 15. Let's replace this with this, because that's much stronger. And reload speed, energy gain, rate of fire. Rather be able to pick up this stuff. Some of the newer ones. Anything here? No. Okay. Then not. Not the only thing holding it up. Or something in it. No. Oh, jeez. Oh, wait. Now all of a sudden there's floor? Weird. I don't even hear anything. All right, another control point. Can't reach that yet. Claim. It's ready. Oh, someone came up behind me. More. These guys are fast. They can show up right behind you. Super fast. Lots of control points here. This is basically just so I know I'm going the right way. Alright. It looks like a... Personal mods are full again, too. Do I have health, recovery speed? Health boost is 29, 34. I'm gonna just try to have more health instead. 22, 30. Let's try this. Gives me a lot more health. All right. Let's go down here, which totally looks like a fight. That's okay. We're ready for a fight. Yep. Why is he not dead? I don't think that's the end either. Oh, maybe it is.
Another etching, like the one I used to get in here.
Yes. Anything hidden? No. Okay. Let's try the etching. Everything? Well done, season. Arnella's rebuilding, loosening.
Just doing my job.
All right. What's up here? Oh, nothing. All right.
First one down. Director Faden's got this covered.
So, do I hit this note? Must have been. Okay. Hey, there's a person. Is that Marshall? No. This person. All right, so now we got research site Gamma. Oh, okay, it's way down there. Ooh, 7. Don't have enough for that. I kind of want to hold off and... That's okay. Let's work our way up here. I'm going to end this episode here, since we're going to go into another area, which is probably going to be just about as long, but I think... I figured I could. Yeah, I can break those now. But yeah, I figured the next area is just as long, so I'm going to go ahead and end this now, and we'll continue on doing Richard's research site Gamma. Can't talk. In the next episode. Thanks for watching.